Welcome to my coloring channel. Today I'm going to show you how I color semi-precious stones. I will color turquoise, jasper and amber. These are the stones I colored some 3 years ago, in 2017. And these are the turquoise stones. On the mandala, I really love turquoise because it looks very beautiful with all these cracks and crinkles. Really good. Actually, I couldn't find coloring pages with big stones so that you can see the texture really good. So I will draw them on this page. And I'm going to use my favorite Giotto Steel Nova pencils. Here they are. This is 50 pieces set plus skin tones, but I won't use skin tones, don't worry. And actually you can use other pencils, you don't need many colors or special colors for coloring these gems. So let us start with turquoise. As I have already said, it's my favorite semi-precious stone to draw. For a turquoise stone, I'm going to use following colors: white, then sky blue, navy blue, dark blue, and for the cracks, warm gray and black. I'm sorry because the colors names are somehow erased from the pencils. You see, they are very short. I use them really much. First, I'm going to draw the shape, I mean the main shape, the outline of this stone, and I suppose it will be triangle. I think triangle suits well for turquoise, you know, such a soft triangle. Yeah, here we are. Now let's start coloring. Thank you. Okay, the second stone color is jasper. It's rather a complicated stone. Let me show you the reference picture I used. You see it has veins of different colors, but it's not that difficult to draw. The main point, I suppose, in drawing and coloring semi-precious stones is finding a good reference picture. It's about 50% of your success, or even more. So let us start. I will use white, then peach rosewood and sepia, and also for the shade and for the white vein, warm gray and black. Yeah. So I begin with the outline as before. There is one more very important thing to remember about coloring stones. They are very shiny, so always remember where your light source is. Mine is here. I mean, the light goes from here. That's very important. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
And as I promised, our last stone is amber. Actually, amber is not that beautiful stone, not that interesting, but it becomes really immensely interesting and beautiful and amazing when there is a bug inside. I'm not so good at drawing. No, I'm really bad at drawing. That's why I will just draw a stone around of a bug. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. What we need is, pencils, sepia and brown pencils for the bug, and yellow. Yes, it should be really bright. Then natural sienna, dark brown, and emerald green for the stone itself. Let us begin with the outline again.
Thank you.
So that is my result. As you see, coloring selenium precious stones is rather easy, but you should remember two things: to find a good reference photo, and the more time you spend and the more thin layers you apply, the better is the result, because these stones are really smooth. So the better you lay and blend your layers, the shinier they look. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you again.